Hello, ladies and gents, everything between and without. Welcome back to more Worlds
Orders,
of Draenor,
Commander.
Alliance LP.
I'll call in a few favors.
Well, apparently we have to do something in our garrison. Boy, oh boy. Will this be fun? Well, first of all, let's get some support. Because as you all know, without support we are less likely to succeed. So, support. Have to go right over here. And what are we supposed to do exactly? Oh, pick up a rose. Alright. What's next? Really? Is that it? You just have to pick up some damn flower and whatever. I'm not gonna question the wisdom of my architect or the fuck it is. Wait, what's happening here? Ah, shit, apparently an assassin.
My
has
men
been
are
killed.
Standing ready. On it.
Okay.
Gilneas will be reborn from the blood of our enemies.
Oh, is it now? Excuse me for being skeptical then. Gilneas will stay dead, most likely. Okay. So, we need to go there first. Well, so much battle. Incredible. Okay, first guy. Armor. Late, oh crap. Retreat, retreat for God's sake. Or not. Was that? Ooh, double
That's
death.
Still recharging.
There we go. Next up. Apparently they're going outside of the garrison. Here we get Katha Blazeburn. Such an inventive name. I am quite astonished. Such cleverness. Armor, please. Thank you, spell. You will not be forgotten.
I need a target.
Ooh. Sneaky. How dare you set my garrison ablaze, you piece of crap. You know how much resources I put into it? Motherfucker. Alright, the last one. Hopefully it's not in the tree. Okay, it's not. It's here. We have to get through an assassin to get to the real guy we need to kill. Drek the Farcaller. So much Farcalling. It's insane. I wonder how large their telephone bill is, you know? From calling so much fire. How the fuck did their parents not ground them? There we go. What next? Wait, why can't I mount? Damn you. Okay, fine. No mounting then. Mount? There we go. Dormak, how are we doing with the reputation? We are doing fine, I guess. So what now? Oh, we have to go in and get some rewards.
No time for dallying. Good day. Watch your back.
Ah, poor Wolfie. She mourns her, the loss of her for potential lover.
Foolish little rodent. Once again, you are too late. The heart of Gorgorek is mine.
Wait, no, not this. Armor, please. Okay, Shadow World. Whoa, crap.
That spell isn't ready yet.
I should probably pay more attention, you know? Thankfully, I went away before she did that burning coil thing. Wow. So much pain.
I don't have time for this. Your end is near, hero.
The is that it, really?
Little rodent. Once again.
That bloody coward. Mount, mount, mount. Fuck it. Then don't mount. Boy. What a stuck up bitch my Valakina is. She refuses to mount when I tell her to.
You have my undivided attention. Keep your enemies in your sight.
And with that, guys, I end this part. See you next time when we will probably start Nagrand, right? Nagrand is next. Spars of Rock. You know what? Let's actually finish the video with me going there and taking, completing that damn quest while I explain to you my future plans. So, this may be my last video for some time. The reason is very simple. I have a lot to do. And
what can I do for you?
Yeah.
For the Alliance.
I just need to take a break from Let's Playing. The reason I haven't been doing so much LPing is this, because I'm busy working on a game for my master's degree. That will be my presentation. I probably will do one video showing you my work in progress, you know, what I've accomplished up until now. It's not much, but it's, you know, pretty fun. Simple yet fun, and a little ambitious. A little, just a little. I'm trying to create a new gaming subgenre, but whatever. So yeah, I will be busy with finishing up this game plus the documentation for it, for my master's degree until July, the beginning of July. After that, I will return in full force, I hope, and you know, like do more World of Warcraft, probably resume my Heal the World Let's Play. I will probably just do, you know, concentrate on GTA 5, maybe get some Sam and Max in there, you know, Season 2. You know, we have a lot to do. Wait a second, what's this?
What else are we without this guy?
Probably get a new follower. Fun stuff. Well, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this part, and I'll see you next time after I'm done with my master's degree. Goodbye.